to tonight. Partly cloudy with... Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Washington County in north central Maryland, east central Allegheny County in western Maryland, northwestern Frederick County in north central Maryland, north central Loudoun County in northern Virginia, central Frederick County in northwestern Virginia, northern Clark County in northwestern Virginia, the city of Winchester in northwestern Virginia, Jefferson County in the panhandle of West Virginia, Morgan County in the panhandle of West Virginia, Berkeley County in the panhandle of West Virginia, Northern Hampshire County in eastern West Virginia, until 11 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 10:26 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 6 miles southwest of Clowlick to 11 miles southeast of Romney, moving east at 75 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, emergency management. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Hagerstown, Winchester, Martinsburg, Thurmond, Charlestown, Emmitsburg, Romney, Shepherdstown, Hancock, Paw, Municipal Stadium, Robinwood, Brunswick, Fountainhead, Orchard Hills, Ranson, Berryville, Boonesboro, Smithsburg, Inwood, and Paramount Long Meadow. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.
Wait, there's more.
The National Weather Service in Sterling, Virginia has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Shenandoah County in northwestern Virginia, southern Frederick County in northwestern Virginia, northwestern Rockingham County in western Virginia, southern Clark County in northwestern Virginia, northwestern Warren County in northwestern Virginia, north central Page County in northwestern Virginia, the southwestern city of Winchester in northwestern Virginia, northeastern Pendleton County in eastern West Virginia, southeastern Grand County in eastern West Virginia, Hardy County in eastern West Virginia, southern Hampshire County in eastern West Virginia, until 11:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 10:28 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 11 miles southwest of Romney to 6 miles north of Upper Tract, moving southeast at 45 miles per hour. Hazard, 60 miles per hour wind gusts. Source, trained weather spotters. Impact, damaging winds will cause some trees and large branches to fall. This could injure those outdoors, as well as damage homes and vehicles. Roadways may become blocked by downed trees. Localized power outages are possible. Unsecured light objects may become projectiles. Locations impacted include Winchester, Front Royal, Stroudsburg, Woodstock, Moorfield, Petersburg, Millwood Pike, Rough Run, Berryville, Broadway, Timberville, Mount Jackson, Stephen City, Wardensville, Bassai, Bryce Mountain, Upper Tract, Matthias, Startanry, New Market, and Middletown. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building.